Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Most of us don't use our iPhone compass that often. Still, when those moments arise, the last thing any of us wants is a broken compass. There are a few reasons why the compass app might not be working. Here's how to get it working again. Way 1. Turn on Calibrate compass on your iPhone. The first thing to check when your iPhone compass is not working is to make sure that the Calibrate compass setting is turned on. Open the Settings app. Go to Privacy and Security. Tap Location Services. Tap System Services at the bottom of the page. Make sure compass calibration is toggled on. When it is on, the toggle will be green and to the right. Way 2. Make sure True North is turned off. The next thing to check if the compass on your iPhone isn't working is the True North setting. Disabling True North makes your iPhone compass use magnetic north instead and may clear up whatever is throwing your compass reading off. To do this, go to the settings, tap compass, toggle use True North to the left. Way 3. Force restart your iPhone. If you've tried all the above steps and your compass readings are still wonky, it's time to restart your iPhone. For iPhone 8 or later, press the volume up button, then volume down, then press and hold the side button. When the Apple logo appears, release the side button. Now you can see the normal iPhone screen. If not, there may be some mistakes in the iOS system. So the most worth trying is the system repair tool. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair is a professional tool that can help you fix many iOS issues. So let's give it a try. Then connect your iPhone. Now go back to UltFone iOS System Repair. Click the Start option. Then select the Standard Repair option to proceed. Click the Download option to download the latest iOS firmware. Here you go. Click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done. As this time, you can see a normal screen on your iPhone. A free and safe download link is prepared for you in the description. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.